Concussions are now being taken seriously in high school athletics. But what can be done?
You know, we're still struggling to understand what the best therapies are, but we know that this is something that needs to be recognized at a public health level and needs to be taken seriously by coaches and players and parents and all the people who are involved with the sports.
CBS 19 shows you a new device that's tackling the problem. Thursday on CBS 19 News at 6. Charlottesville News, first.